second board, here's Billy.
Relax your grip.
Follow the leader. Squeeze the tank. Can't pass anybody, so there's no reason to be going faster than you need to. Get off the seat, whoa. Probably gonna wear out. He's got a bum knee. I needed. Get out of the dust.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta get by Nick first. Guy behind you. It's that lion. tight stuff if he's faster than me. He's gonna do something dangerous. He's faster than me. He'll pull me. To my advantage, to not make mistakes trying to stay in front of me. I just need to try to stay with him. Yeah, he's faster. He's gonna help me. Probably gonna get bumped, so I don't have to sweat it based on his last race. Don't let him get away. Come on, come on. Fuck arm pump. Come on, baby. sail right now. Shit. Fuck off the sea. Oh, he's good in the woods. He's good in the woods. Come on. Ha ha. Ride with your knees, baby. Smoother is faster. Oh, I'm riding better though. Arm pump's starting to go away. Now I'm dangerous. Starting to come together, baby. Alright. Oh, leper. Oh, I gotta get around it. Place by 20 seconds last race. Kick up some dust. Shit. Uh-oh. Somebody lost the seat. I knew he had to be a different class. He came on me too fast to be in my class. See if I can stay with him. Keep it going, brother. Rocks, rocky corner. Not lean that hard. Don't get overconfident, dude. That's what George did. Probably leaned in too hard. Okay. Arm pump. Attack position, baby. Kind of hard to do with this. Yeah. Unless that dude on the Honda was in my class. Oh, shit. That was an established line, and it suckered me. I did not mean to cut that arrow, but it looks like everybody else did it too. Unintentional track cut. No time advantage. They need to block it off again so the honest people don't keep doing it. Or just give it to them. Outside. Outside is smoother. Oh, my ass is gonna be rough. That George is a little windy after picking up his bike. Might slow him down. Nobody. Let's go. Sure, you clutch it, and then you come into the corner too hot, and you gotta lock it down. That's my class over there. They're on the pond dam now. Can figure this tight shit out. Left, right. The wide outside corner. Maintain. Cut it. Don't break the tire loose. Shit. Downshift. Oh, there's a line right there. Okay. Next lap. All right, there's a tight corner that I missed last time. Gotta put a gap on these guys. Somebody's coming. Looks like it could be both, black and white. Hopefully it's the other class. Sounds like a four-stroke. Smooth and easy, smooth and easy. Smooth and easy. Get through it. George is catching me. Might have to let him by me if he catches me. I promise. promised him I wouldn't slow him up, mess up his chances. Whoa. But I ain't gonna slow down for no good reason. Only line that I can cut. Caught me yet. Not really. Not on my wheel. I hear him though. Man endurance. I got big hero man endurance. We're having a good race. Regardless. But he went down off the start. Mono e mono. Win or lose, we're having a good time. Riding so hard. Shit. It's like a scoring shoot. You are now. Alright, relax your fucking grip. Scary stuff is over. Get it. Get it. Don't ride over your head. Don't hit a tree. Separates the men from the boys. No bullshit. No fucking drama. The arm pump is gone. No excuses. Let's go. Now it's just the heat. That's right. Come on. Come on. Like you do at practice. Yes. Yes. In a heartbeat if you fall. Catch this guy. got tired. Alright, don't fuck it up. That's second, baby. That's second. Behind me or not. The other roads are catching up. I know it now. My God. I ain't just gonna give it to you. You're gonna have to show me a... Whoa! Show me a wheel. That's okay. this seat's getting hot. About that line. Good job. He's fucking good. Alright. I'm gonna let you leave me though. Am I running like fifth? Must be slowing down. Yeah. hot. Camelback. Had to get a drink. Holding my breath. He's never ridden. Not in my class. slow me down. It's getting rough. Gotta dig deep. Wait the pigs. I know. It's getting hot. Down, baby. No wheelies. I gotta be faster than it. Might have been slowing me down. A little bit. Happy if I just don't lose any more positions. okay with following me. Pressure on me, causing me to potentially make mistakes and ride tight. Oh God, I need to go around it. Come on. Fatigue is definitely setting in. On checkered flag. Good idea letting him in front of me. Bike does not like that tight turning radius. Got it all stable for the high speed. Push. wrong gear. Checkered sweep, so I guess the checker may have.